Hello, my name's Linda, and I will be your narrator. The following story travels through the experiences of an aerobics team searching for gold.
Oh!
Six girls, one sport, strenuous training, personality clashes, and experiences beyond no other. This is what is involved when you are a world-class aerobics competitor. In 2006, a new generation of winners began. The Golden Oldies were born.
And we're driving now towards Very exciting.
And we're competing tonight in World Championship.
Very excited.
I turned off the next thing.
So we do a lot of stuff besides aerobics to build up our biceps, our arms and stuff. So this is one of our training sessions for netball. We take it really seriously. Everyone gets so annoyed with each other. There's so many fights about hair ties, bobby pins, you know, that kind of stuff. And we just take so long because everyone's fighting over everything. It just gets insane.
Maddie, where's your scrunchie?
I'm not done yet.
You need to have your scrunchie in.
Just give me a few seconds.
You're ruining everything.
Maddie, you should go and join the scrunchie.
Maddie.
So who do you think is the most attractive in the team?
Okay, we don't really tell anyone, but I really think it's me.
Is that even a question?
I'd probably have to say me. By a long way.
Obviously me. I mean, can't you see?
She thinks she's so hot.
And she's not. They all think they're really pretty. Especially Rihanna. Laura's ugly, Alex is ugly, so that just leaves me. Yeah.
And how do you think you'll go at the competition?
I think we'll do really well.
Well, I think we'll come number one because we are just the best.
The best!
The best! The best! Of the best! Of the best! And we always come first. I mean, if we don't, then, we have to slip them a $20 bill or something. You know what I mean? Thinking I belong there,
I figured it made sense. Yeah.